Suraj Pancholi's father and actor Aditya Pancholi was called at the box bowl out ex-cricket as a special guest and add more glamour to the grand night, which was organized by Zeeshan Siddiqui, son of Congress MLA Baba Siddiqui. Talking about underarm cricket format, Pancholi said,
I think everyone in this country started with underarm.
Right.
This is the beginning. And see, we used to call it bat ball at one point. Mm-hmm. Now you have the Sachin Tendulkar, the Virat Kohli's and all the other superstars. And and I'm sure they must have started underarm only.
Wow.
Everybody. And this is the basic of Indian cricket.
Aditya was also seen trying his hand in batting on the field. Sunil Shetty, who earlier attended the first season of Box Bowl Out X underarm cricket series and did a film titled Anarth with former cricketer Vinod Kamli, explained underarm cricket and said, it's a difficult format to play. I remember when I did a film with Vinod Kamli, that time I used to bowl him out in each lunch break while playing underarm cricket. You are not easily able to understand the pace and movement of the ball in underarm cricket because bowlers bowl here with small run-ups and they manage to spin the ball either way. So, I think underarm cricket has given birth to some of the finest players.